Now this is a story all about how my life got flicked turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute to sit right there until you how became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.